That's when you're ready for a strike. Tony Beasley.